when you want a change in your life, you gotta start making the little changes yourself. If you want your diet to work, you gotta make plans. The first change I did was to start cooking every single meal on my own. How to calculate calories and macros.
I think that the most important thing is to be curious to know more and to always want to self-learn. Because if you have that drive in you, you'll be more focused on the journey instead of just the end results, and you'll enjoy the process even more. Since fitness is about making a lifestyle change, from not knowing how to cook, I started to pick up the pen, and slowly, I started to find more recipes to make all the time. If you're going to have to adapt to a new lifestyle, you're going to have to enjoy your workouts and the food you eat. I've included two very simple snacking recipes. One of them is savory and one is sweet. The first one I call the egg muffin. I chopped up cucumber, carrots, sweet potatoes, and salmon. Together with some spinach, ham, and beaten eggs, I put them in a muffin cup and then bake them for about 12 minutes. The second one is called carrot cake bites. I have walnuts, raisins, rolled oats, desiccated coconut, shredded carrots, a tablespoon of honey, vanilla protein powder, and some nutmeg and cinnamon, and lastly, almond butter. Blend the rolled oats, raisins, and walnuts, and then mix the other ingredients together. Roll them into a huge ball and divide them into many small ones, and there you have it. Keep adapting to your healthier lifestyle by learning and enjoying the progress and process.